How's it going, guys? Max here. So
Xiaomi just had its global launch event and one word, wow. So we already know that Xiaomi had its first Unpack event for the Mi 11 in China about a month ago, but today they actually had the global launch event for the same Mi 11 and other products too. Well, for me, the Unpack event was actually cool. And though we already know everything about the specs of the phone, there are actually two major differences from this Unpack event and the one in China. So in China, Xiaomi actually announced that the Mi 11 will not be coming with a charger in the box, and that they will only give you an ordinary 18 watt charger if you actually request for it in any store. Well, in this launch event, Xiaomi actually confirmed that it's not giving out an 18 watt charger in the box, but it's giving out a 55 watt gallium nitride charger in the box. And now you're already saying, what is this gallium nitride? It's not just an ordinary charger. Firstly, wow. And secondly, the exciting part about this GaN charger, that is gallium nitride, is that you can use it to charge your phone, your laptop, even your gaming consoles like your PS5 and other stuff. So this is actually great, and in a world where top brands like Apple and Samsung are not actually including any charger in the box, it's actually marvelous and glorious that Xiaomi is actually giving us the best in-box charger on a smartphone. So that's one.
If you're loving this video, a sub to the channel would be great.
The second thing that actually changed was the pricing. Okay, so in my previous video, I said that the Mi 11 was rumored to start at $950 for the 8GB of RAM and 128GB of ROM model, as opposed to the $700 in China that same phone had. Well, now Xiaomi has actually confirmed that the Mi 11 will start at 750 euros, that is about $900, for the 8GB of RAM and 128GB of ROM, and 800 euros, that is about $950, for the 8GB of RAM and 256GB of ROM. And though this is still a $200 difference from the price in China, and also confirms that we're going to be seeing a 12GB of RAM model, but when you actually add global shipping fee, international tax, the new 55W GaN charger in the box, I mean, this is actually the best deal you can get compared to other flagship smartphones, as you can see on the screen now. So yeah, tell me what you think about this in the comment section. I'm just like, wow, this is actually great. Subscribe and I'll see you next time. We'll be right back.